Ever looked at an earthworm and thought, that could boost my heart health? Probably not. But what if I told you that hidden within these simple creatures lies a game changer for heart health? Imagine a natural enzyme that boosts your blood flow. Lumbrokinase is a group of proteolytic enzymes found in the earthworm Lumbricus rubellus. These enzymes have been studied for their potential health benefits, especially for their fibrinolytic activity, that is, their ability to break down fibrin, a protein involved in blood clotting. As a result, Lumbrokinase has attracted interest for its potential use in conditions related to blood clotting, cardiovascular health, and circulatory issues. Let's take a closer look on why Lumbrokinase is a subject of profound interest in modern medicine. The thrombolytic activity of Lumbrokinase. Thrombolytic activity refers to the capability of certain substances to dissolve thrombi, which are blood clots. Lumbrokinase exhibits this activity through its interaction with fibrin, a fibrous protein integral to the clotting process. Within the vascular system, fibrin plays a pivotal role in hemostasis. It acts as a structural scaffold during the clotting cascade, ensuring that blood remains within the circulatory system following vascular injury. However, inappropriate or excessive fibrin formation can lead to thrombotic diseases, where clots obstruct blood flow, thereby jeopardizing the function of vital organs. Lumbrokinase is made up of special enzymes that break down fibrin, which is a key part of blood clots. Think of these enzymes like tiny scissors cutting through the clot's web. This action helps to break down clots that shouldn't be there, making lumbrokinase a promising helper in preventing and treating conditions caused by unwanted clotting. Anti-inflammatory properties of lumbrokinase. Inflammation is like an emergency signal your body uses to start healing after an injury or to fight off infections. It's a vital response, but if it goes on for too long, it's not helpful anymore. This kind of long-term inflammation can actually backfire, contributing to serious health issues such as heart disease, certain cancers, and autoimmune diseases where the body begins to damage its own tissues. Lumbrokinase is being studied for its potential to ease inflammation. However, scientists are still figuring out exactly how it works. Early research hints that lumbrokinase may play a role in adjusting the levels of certain proteins called cytokines, which are crucial for the communication between cells during inflammation. These proteins can signal the body to ramp up the inflammatory response when needed. But sometimes the body overreacts, causing more inflammation than necessary, which can lead to chronic health issues. Here's where lumbrokinase could come in. By fine-tuning the activity of cytokines and other related molecules, it may help to reduce unnecessary inflammation. If lumbrokinase can successfully turn down the volume of these inflammatory signals, it might shorten how long someone deals with inflammation and lessen how severe it is. This would be particularly beneficial in medical conditions where inflammation is excessive or lasts too long, such as certain autoimmune disorders or persistent joint swelling. Essentially, lumbrokinase might help the body find a better balance in its inflammatory response, making it an area of keen interest for researchers looking to develop new treatments. Blood pressure modulation by lumbrokinase. High blood pressure is a major risk factor for heart disease and strokes, making it a significant concern for public health. Finding effective ways to manage blood pressure can play a crucial role in preventing these serious cardiovascular events. Lumbrokinase has caught the attention of researchers as a potential aid in this fight against high blood pressure. Scientists are still piecing together how lumbrokinase can help lower blood pressure. One of the studies suggests that lumbrokinase can help blood flow more easily through the body by making it less thick, which would naturally take some pressure off the blood vessel walls. It also helps to widen blood vessels, thanks to its anti-inflammatory effects, which would further help to lower blood pressure. Anti-atherosclerotic properties of lumbrokinase. Atherosclerosis is a slow, complex disease that can quietly damage your arteries over time. It's like a plumbing problem within the body where pipes, your arteries, get clogged up by a mixture of fat, cholesterol, and other substances which together form plaques. These plaques can make your arteries stiff and narrow, disrupting the flow of blood to your organs and tissues. When plaques burst, they can trigger blood clots that can cause heart attacks or strokes. This condition evolves due to several factors, including the buildup of bad cholesterol, local inflammation, and alterations in the arterial structure. Promoting better blood flow, lumbrokinase's claim to fame is its ability to break down fibrin. By dissolving fibrin, lumbrokinase could keep the blood moving smoothly and prevent the narrowing of arteries that's characteristic of atherosclerosis. When blood flows well, it keeps the artery walls healthy, delivering essential nutrients and oxygen. This also helps to prevent the onset of ischemic conditions, areas where blood flow and thus oxygen is limited, which can make atherosclerosis worse. Fighting plaque buildup. Plaques are a bit like the gunk that clogs up those pipes. They're made up of fats, cholesterol, waste from cells, calcium, and yes, fibrin. Lumbrokinase's knack for breaking down fibrin means it could play a role in preventing these dangerous buildups in the arteries. By improving circulation and reducing the stickiness of the blood, its viscosity, lumbrokinase can help keep the artery walls cleaner and less prone to plaque buildup. Reducing inflammation. Inflammation in the arteries is like a fire inside the walls that needs putting out. It not only contributes to the development of plaques, but also to their worsening and the risks of them causing serious problems. Although lumbrokinase is primarily known for busting clots, there's some evidence it could also tamp down on inflammation. If it can, then it might help cool the flames of atherosclerosis, keeping plaques stable and less likely to cause trouble. Did you ever think that an earthworm could deliver such incredible health benefits? Let us know in the comments below. The recommended dosage of lumbrokinase can vary based on the product and the specific condition being targeted. Manufacturers may recommend different dosages, but commonly, the dose ranges from 20 mg to 200 mg of lumbrokinase taken orally, 1 to 3 times daily. It's essential to follow the dosage instructions on the specific product you're using or the advice of a healthcare provider. We hope this video has given you some insights on how lumbrokinase can help with dissolving blood clots and the important role it plays in maintaining healthy arteries. If you want to learn more about cleaning your arteries naturally, you should watch our video on natokinase. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn those notifications on, so you'll never miss out on our animated and informative videos. Thank you for watching, and we can't wait to share more with you in the future.